I mean, Kyle always goes on rants on me about PK. The vast majority of the problems I deal with today are Kyle's fault. So it is what it is.
And we're live.
Early this morning, somebody messaged me a clip of Wings. He was saying that I am responsible for all of his life's problems.
I thought I was.
No, it's changed his mind. It's me.
I thought that I owed him hundreds of thousands of dollars or something.
You know, I don't like misquoting.
Last count, yeah.
Yeah. I don't like misquoting him, but he said something like that every now and then I have a little rant about him and like that, like, fuels the flames, and I'm responsible for like all of his problems or whatever. So
I would say you're responsible for no more than half.
No more than half.
Yeah. Like, well, I mean, maybe 75%.
Woody said the meanest shit that's ever been said about him.
That was a dude in a blue shirt.
That was so funny. I loved that. Yeah.
And like to be fair, like it's just a response. It's like Woody hits back. We know Woody hits back. That's why you don't hit Woody. Like, not even as a joke. Like you don't sometimes. You don't tap Woody on the shoulder hard. Like Woody's just
you don't tap.
Well,
on
you've
the
attacked me,
on.
Sir.
You engage with Mr. Cuffs on the morrow.
I will not.
I'm allowed to win.
Yeah, I will not be bullied. Yeah. I am a god.
Yeah.
You started to go for an accent there. You bailed out. I will not be bullied by your nonsense.
Indian logo.
This is my British accent as Woody. I am an English person.
That'd be a completely different variant. I would be down with that, like the really stereotypical Indian Loki. I wish they'd done that. But yeah, I hope you don't think that's true, Wings. You know, I hope you can realize that you bring all this on yourself.
Come on, buddy.
I like the idea that, like, if I were Wings, I would want to feel like I brought it all on myself because that's more solvable, right? If all these problems are from somewhere outside my control, that sucks. But as soon as I realize that, like, ooh, if I'm the problem, I can be the solution. I can fucking wrap this thing up. We can turn this ship around. That's where you'd rather be.
Yeah, I think
so. For sure.
I don't know. But yeah, like anytime we've like given him a hard time, it's always been like hitting back. You know, he's the one who's always like being mean to people.
For a while, I remember seeing clips that people would send me on Twitter, and it would be like, you guys or one of you, usually Kyle, went in on him making jokes during the show, and it'd be like a clip where it'd be like, and the PKA guys are making fun of me again, and fucking Merc Durka stole my spot on the show. And it's like, I didn't even fucking say anything. How many times have we spoken?
Also, I'm pretty sure you took Lefty's spot. Twice? People have that history in Greg.
He did.
Yeah.